This is my second office. This is where I text you every day. Right here. This is where all the magic happens. Happy birthday.
Okay. Happy birthday, Lizzie. You're my best friend, and I love you so much, and I'm so glad that we will have each other forever and that you're in my life. I love you, and Lizzie loves you too.
Lizzie? Are you there? Lizzie, what's up? Happy birthday. This is PRC. I want to tell you, send you a little message here and just tell you happy birthday. I hope you have an awesome day. We love the Lampkins over here at the Clark House. And yeah, I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. Have a great day. Talk soon.
He knows. But today, I want to say happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Lizzie, it's your birthday. Just wanted to take a second to wish you the happiest birthday ever and to ask the Lord's blessings on you and all the Lampkin household. Love you guys.
Happy birthday, Liz. I'm so glad you were born. As they say in Sweden, gratis.
Hey, Elizabeth. Just want to wish you a very happy birthday. You've just been awesome in how you've loved the Lord and loved Lamp. And just over the last few years, what God's been doing with your faithfulness. So thank you for being faithful and loving God with all your heart, mind, and soul. And thank you for loving Lamp so well. So happy birthday, and I can't wait to see what God does in the next several years with you.
I just wanted to tell you happy birthday.
Yeah, happy birthday, Liz.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Liz. Happy birthday,
Mrs. Lampkin.
Yeah, Miss Lampkin. Happy birthday to you.
Elizabeth, hope you have a great day. We love you.
Deezy, happy birthday. I heard you having one in the Deezy. And you tell my boy Lamp, keep walking in the light and to stay with you. Because you're a good one. Lamp Deezy, out. Peace.
Happy birthday, Lizzie.
Birthday,
Hello, Elizabeth. This is Arch. Just wanted to send you a happy, happy birthday wish. Take care of love.
Happy birthday, Lizzie, from Zachary and Miss Olson.
Hey, Lizzie. We're so blessed to have you in our lives and our community group. We love you and hope you have a great birthday.
So I wanted to wish you a super happy birthday. And I love that I've gotten to know y'all. And I love the cool authenticity y'all bring to our community group. And I just know it's going to be awesome getting to know y'all more. And we can celebrate lots more birthdays together. I have to do this quick because my email won't send a big video. So I wanted to let you know that you remind me of being an encourager, and 1 Thessalonians says, let us encourage one another and build each other up, and you do that, and I love that about you. So happy birthday, and I look forward to celebrating many more with you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Hey, happy birthday, Liz. It's the Blaster, baby, here at Park City 4. Girl, happy birthday. I'm so glad that, I'm so glad your husband got things right.
Happy birthday in Chinese.
Happy birthday, Lizzie. Shin Yu Kuai La.
Happy, happy, happy birthday. Happy birthday.
We're glad you were born.
Birthday, dear Lizzie. Happy birthday to you and many more. I know that we are still in touch and that we get to spend eternity.
Happy birthday, Liz. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Liz.
I want to wish you a very happy birthday. Happy birthday, Lizzie.
Happy birthday, Lizzie. For your birthday, I would love to share with you some of the best banana bread I've ever had in my entire life. The only problem is I need you to make it. I hope you have a great day and a wonderful year. God bless you. Happy.
Hey, happy birthday, Elizabeth. What a great deal. This is to get to stand here and tell you how grateful we are to even share life and ministry and love with you. Love your man and watch you love the Lord. Happy birthday, Lizzie.
Happy birthday, Lizzie. You're my best friend and you're my inspiration for a great life. And I'm so glad that we're going to be together.
Hi, Elizabeth. Happy birthday. I love you. I'm here at Watermark and just thinking of you, my Christian sister. Love you and have a very happy birthday.
This message is for Lizzie, or as I like to call her, Lampette. Hey, this is Donovan. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you have a fantastic day, and I will guarantee, I will make sure that Lamp does it big, all right? Happy birthday, darling. Many, many more.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lizzie. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Lizzie. Hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Lizzie. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, dear Elizabeth. I'm so glad I met you. You are so cute. I know we're both.
Elizabeth, you rascal. I can't believe you're 21 years old. Happy birthday and God bless you, you little sweet thing. Happy, happy birthday.
Say it again.
Happy birthday. I love you.
Hey, Lizzie. Happy birthday. We're really excited to have you as part of our community group, and I think this is a great
happy birthday. I'm so glad that we've gotten to know you and Jeff over the last several months, and we did the dating game, I guess several months ago, and got together, so I look forward to the next several years, and y'all have really made a big contribution to my life and Elizabeth's life, so we're excited to get to know you and look forward to next year. So happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Elizabeth. I hope you have a great day. I just wanted to tell you how blessed I am to have you in my life, and I hope you have a great birthday.
Hey, Lizzie. Happy birthday. Sending you love from Santa Cruz. I hope you have a wonderful day.
Hi, Liz. This is Joe at Far City Sports. Happy birthday.
Hey. Okay, what are you going to say to Lizzie?
Happy birthday, Lizzie. Hope today will bring you happiness, joy, and lamp home early.
Happy birthday, Lizzie.
I just wanted to say I love you. And happy birthday. I hope you have a great day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Mommy. I love you. Hope you have a great day. Hold on. Happy birthday, Mommy. I love you. Have a great day.
Happy birthday. We love you. Hope you have a great day.
I hope this has been a special birthday for you. I know it's been a lot of fun for all of us to help you out. And the only thing I regret is I tried to get this big-named recording artist to help us out and sing happy birthday to you, and I know they're not on tour anymore. I thought he was, I guess he's going to school now. He's like in the first grade, I think, but I knew his manager and I couldn't get a hold of him, but was that? Well, we got him. Really? Iron Spider? The birthday's complete. We got Iron Spider. I love you. Happy birthday. Iron Spider, take us out of here.
One, two, three, go!